your goodness. But his own. When the goodness of God is available, you will see grace will control to speak for you. I told you last week about crown. I said crown is a symbol of authority. A symbol of power. A symbol of glory. A symbol of royalty. A symbol of success. A symbol of achievement. A symbol of wealth. A symbol of honor. And also is still a symbol of promotion. When there is a crown in your head, you will gain honor. You will gain honor. Honor will speak. And I told you last week, when you go to the king palace, there is something that you see that represents that this man or this person is a king. From now, they shall see a symbol of honor in you.
Amen.
They shall see a symbol of respect, of honor, of wealth, of authority,
of
power in your life.
Shout,
I am number one.
If you
are number one, rise up and claim it. Shout, I am number one. I am number one. Yes.
Nene,
a symbol of honor. If you read the last place we just read now, Esther 8 verse 15, he said Mordecai went out from the presence of the king in a royal apron of blue. He's telling us the dress. You know, a king don't dress anyhow. A queen don't dress anyhow. If you dress somehow, they will say, ah. The Bible say, he dressed well to go to the king palace. Do you know that blue is a good thing? Blue
was
signified there. He also said, and white is a good thing also.
I wonder,
when they wear clothes, we see the armpit. We are not talking about those people when they wear clothes in that
pitch.
A queen, a king,
a
king, queen, woman, in the dress when they cover well. That is so. Oh, yeah. He talked about white. He's telling us that the system. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
He also mentioned what again? He also mentioned himself with a crown of what? Gold. A crown of gold.
Gold in
and with a garment of fine linen and purple. A garment. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I prophesy. The Lord will wear you clothes today.
Yeah.
The Lord will clothe you today.
Yeah. Amen. Amen.
And he also says, and purple and a city of Shishan rejoice and was what? Glad. When God grant you, glory to you, your own is to be rejoicing. You will not cry anymore. I say you will not cry anymore.
Amen.
You will not cry anymore.
Amen.
Why? Because the Lord has chosen you today. He has chosen you to cry you. He has chosen you to glut you. He has chosen you to decorate you. He has chosen you for you to be celebrated. People have not been celebrated before. They shall celebrate this
month.
They shall celebrate you. In the name of Jesus.
Yes, may you come. Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
They shall celebrate you. This month of crown of favor. Somebody talk with me. James chapter 1 verse 12. James 1 verse 12. James chapter 1. Verse 12.
Verse 12.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
Blessed is the man that endured temptation. For when he is tired, he shall receive the crown of life, which the Lord has promised to them that love
you.
Which God, the promise of God, is for those that love him. Somebody, if you want to be crowned and be beautified today, hear me. If you have been passing through temptations, endure. Do what? Endure. Don't murmur. Don't do what?
Murmur.
Ata mukwara. Don't murmur. Don't
murmur.
Why?
Look at that.
God is crying you. He's crying you for you to live for him. He said he shall cry you the crown of life. When you live for him, you can lead others. When you live for God, the authority that has been given to you, you will use it to lead people. Hear this. As you are being crowned, you are about to be crowned. Use the authority to win soul for Christ. Draw soul to the kingdom of God. Learn how to approach people with a good manners. If I thought that you don't get good manners before,
then
learn. Sometimes when you sit alone, you be talking to yourself. Look at how I will do. Look at how I will do.
This.
You are learning. I prophesy. May the Lord cry with love. Cry with love. Cry with love. In the name of Jesus.
Yes, when you come, amen.
In the book of Esther chapter 2 verse 17.
Esther 2 verse 17.
If you read Esther 2 verse 17.
Esther 2 verse 17.
Let's go there.
Yeah,
so that you understand what I'm about to say. Esther 2 verse 17. And the king loved Esther above all the women, and she obtained grace and favor in his sight more than all the virgins, so that he sent the royal crown upon her head and made her queen instead of what? Virgins. He sets upon her head. Hear this.
Esther.
The crown that was given to him, she used that crown.
perish. Our people are dying. The Bible
says,
Esther went
and
fast and pray. Do you know that king can quit the fast and pray?
Number
two, for you to be crowned, learn how to fast and pray. children, they are all gone. Our wealth, everything we have, none of them is existing again. And you are telling me that you are serious, disturbing him. Yeah, you are telling me that you still love him. Hear me. Anyone that loves God, you got a man in nature. You will not be doing your thing anytime you like. You will do what God like at any time you want you to do it. Anytime you want, that is the time you do it. Somebody will start to home. Something. 7 days to worship your God. If you stay tired, you'll be coming to church. When you come, you will see the man of God, the man of God is in the altar. And you are coming now. It's that person to not value his God. You do not have honor where he is. He will honor. Only will I serve him. Because my soul destined for thee.
Just you two persons. Get me the person say,
From today,
so
you shall be a sense and wonder to me.
Say you my cry. Hear me. I say
touch you. I
know you
from today.
So
you shall be a sense and wonder to me. Shout them louder.
Amen.
Yes.
Nene.
Because divine grace has found you. The next thing you need. Have a good heart. Have a good heart. Good heart is good. Don't be someone that will have wicked heart. Have a good heart. That is why I said to you, where you are big crowd. prophecy.
I
prophesy.
Yeah, what was the
everything I says. You will shout, I break her. Watch me. I break her. Make sure you break out. Any block of the night.
Between you and them, rakata, fire.
Fire. Yes. 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 I am breaking her out.
I break it. of your brother need to pray for. This brother.
For
the Lord, God, small, small. The Lord is blessing him, small, small. Let us pray. I'm seeing attack. Let's pray for good health. Let's pray for good health. Call him.
Yeah.
Let him anoint himself first. Yakapakata. Rekalabo. Hey!
Yes.
Raise your hand up.
Go and see what it is.
I don't know.
Yeah, man,
I don't know.
Yeah, man,
I don't know.
Yeah,
man, Rekalabo. There is a tree. Bring that here.
I see really.
Sometimes when you are praying, you will see this tree will come and stand on your face.
Sometimes
you will be able to get your sister. You are there, Kuchia Gozo.
I see a lot of people now.
Hey, woman! Hey! They don't say, this tree is a hindrance. Hindering your siblings. That is why they are in zero. Everybody is zero. Somebody hear this.
No.
Anything hindering you.
I see a lot of people now. Say my heart.
You must gather again. I command money.
Hey,
Yakata. I'm coming there.
Baba.
To bless the house. Hey! I am seeing what you're doing there. In the city. Sometimes you look and see somebody's magic.
Hey!
To dedicate a house. Somebody raise your hand.
Do I see what it is?
Say, Lord. Everyone monitor me. Shout them louder.
Hey.
Say you my crown.
Hey,
as I carry you on my two hands.
enter my head. That blessings of today shall cram in my life.
Shall be crying in my life. Shout amen.
Amen.
Amen. Say you may cry.
Hear me, I hear me clear. As I put you on my head. Anyone. Any man.
No, sir.
Any woman.
No, no.
That will rise to challenge me. Let the God that crown me. Crush them. Shout
amen.
Amen. Say you my crown. Hear me.
Dodo.
This year. This year. This year. You shall favor my life.
Amen.
Amen. Are you ready to crown it?
Say
you my crown. As I put you on my head. I will not fall into sickness. I will not see sickness. Say you my crown. As I put you on my head now. Any spirit of death. Looking for me on my loved ones.
Hey, let's see your prayer for me.
Because of this crown.
For all kukuyata.
Get out!
Get out!
Get out!
Get out!
Get out!
Get out!
Get out! Shout amen!
Amen! Amen! Amen!
Kapaku shakatata. Rika pakata. Say you my crown.
Hey, wofia kukunye.
As I put you on my head.
Kema daure nye tatia.
I.
Enye.
The apple of God's eyes. When people see me, because of this crown, I must be honored. I must be honored. Shout
amen.
Amen. Say because of this crown, men and women shall celebrate me. Say because of this crown. My crown shall bring me before great men. Say my crown shall bring me before great men. Shout
amen.
That crown that is on your hand. Raise it up.
Oh,
yeah,
I'm
not
going to
be able to do that.
Fearful. Ijeoma, amen.
From now,
shake the idea.
Your right,
I see you.
Your blessing,
Yairo,
can never deny you again.
Oh my God, Nana,
can never deny you again.
Oh my God,
this month,
we're 3 years.